8:16 this morning, and just into the WFXR newsroom, one person is recovering from burn injuries after a fire in Charlotte County last night. Now, crews were called to a home on Whitechapel Road and found heavy fire coming from three sides. As volunteers with the Red House Fire Department searched the home, crews from additional departments were called in to bring more water and help put out the flames. At this time, we don't yet know the cause.